magazine. You are on Anoki's spring issue, the beauty issue. How does it feel to be our cover girl?
I'm so thrilled to be your cover girl. When I first heard about your publication, I wanted to become your cover girl. The moment I saw that magazine, I went, I need to be on that cover.
And now you're on it.
Now I'm on it.
What does beauty mean to you?
Beauty means intelligence, confidence, and being grounded.
Yeah. And what defines your beauty?
Hopefully all three.
I was speaking to you earlier and you said you had a lot of beauty secrets. Tell me about some of them.
Coconut oil, once every 10 days in your hair. Mm-hmm. The Indian kind, go to the Indian store and get it. Put it in your hair, sleep with it, put mm-hmm. a towel on your pillow, wash it out the next day, it takes 3 shampoos. Your hair will be like silk. Every set I go to, they're like, your hair is like silk.
And your coconut, hair is silk.
Coconut oil.
Okay.
Simple as that. Skin, you know, what I've always been told is change up your skin stuff. Every 6 to 9 months, change up what you use for your skin because you don't want it to get used to it. But I'm a huge believer in exfoliating mm-hmm. because I travel so much and I'm in forced air a lot.
Yes.
So you want to exfoliate. I found a great exfoliator. I'm a huge believer in moisturizer and I mix my moisturizers. I use La Mer, Morad, La Prairie. I use them all.
So what are some of your beauty must-haves?
Under eye concealer, I've been using MAC NW25 for over a decade mm-hmm. because, you know, we're Indian, we're dark. A good brow filler, I like the Anastasia brow pencil. Mm-hmm. And a little bit of blush. My favorite, NARS cream blush, mm-hmm. Maui. And that's it.
Well, tell me about a few products you cannot leave the house without.
An eyelash curler for me. Hand cream. Kiehl's lip balm because mm-hmm. I'm obsessed. I need to have, like, moisturized lips.
What are the things that you want to inspire other women with when it comes to your beauty?
Being prepared and being confident and working hard are beautiful, beautiful things in men and women. Mm-hmm. I think being devoted and being true to yourself and being okay with who you are, which is so hard. There are days where I'm not okay with how I look yeah. or who I am or where I am in my life. And you need to accept that. And I think that's a challenge. And when someone accepts that, they are beautiful.
Yeah.
They are beautiful because they know who they are.